Hi, welcome to Pictures, Noise and Words. I'm Hedgy, and this is a band called Waste Disposal Machine. I had a comment with a request to do a Waste Disposal Machine song by Module 79L, if that is your real name. And he's basically saying, you know, do this waste disposal machine song called In Silence. These are a Portuguese industrial metal band. I haven't heard this, by the way. But we're not doing that song. And the reason we're not doing that song is that I had an email from the band themselves saying, please do a song called Debris. So I'm at Module 79L. I don't know if you're in Waste Disposal Machine, obviously, I'm going to go with what the band themselves have requested that I do. So they've requested a song called Debris, which is this one, and it's from this album, Debris. But yeah, industrial metal. See, I quite like goth metal, and I quite like some industrial stuff. You could argue Rammstein are industrial, maybe less so these days, but still. But you know, Combi Christ, I like some of their stuff. I don't like all of it, but you know, I like some industrial, I like some of that kind of stuff. So yeah, why not? I'm just gonna have a look now. This video on YouTube has currently got 233 views. So let's see if we can double that, shall we? These guys have all got jobs. They're not professional musicians as such, in that they're not. They're all professional musicians, I'm sure, sort of in their professionalism, but this is not their main source of income. They're not a signed band. So, yeah, I'm quite happy to give people a bit of a shout out. They sent me the link to this video, and they said this video was recorded in an abandoned power plant. How do you get access to buildings like that? Because I'm sure they don't just let anyone wander about, you know. So how did they get in to record the video? That's what I want to know. Because I'd love to go in and take, you know, in those sorts of buildings and take those sort of urban decay pictures, but that's beside the point. Let's have a look. They played some... They're Portuguese. Did I mention that bit? I might have forgotten that bit. They played some festivals near where, obviously, in Portugal... and they've been around since 1997, so, you know, that's 21 years. Yeah, that's 21. I was thinking, is it really? And it is, isn't it? Wow, 21 years. So, yeah, be interested to, let's see what we've got. This is 2014, this is the last album they put out, but they've just sent me an email, so they're clearly still going. Good luck to you guys. So, yeah, so this is Waste Disposal Machine. A song called Debris. Let's see what we think.
Chunks of marble, smashed off department stores, banks and five-star hotels. Smashed glass and burning buildings. By seeking refuge, burnt wreckage, scenes of mayhem, rockets rain down from the sky.
Now, if you're listening to this and you've not heard of waste disposal machine before. Can I just point out that I think the production is not helping them here, and that's again, that's an observation, because when you're an unsigned band and you're a bunch of guys and you're doing whatever you can do to get your band going, and you're calling out full-time jobs and all of that sort of thing, production is expensive. Studio time is expensive, getting stuff recorded is expensive. So I think the production on this is not helping them, and the bit it's not helping them in is the vocals. The music has got a nice dirty sound to it, to be honest. It's a bit harsh, but the production on it is a bit harsh, but you can get away with that in this genre. But I think his vocals are standing separate in the mix a little too much. I think he could do with being mixed down a little bit more to make him more part of the song rather than being a separate layer on top. Does that make sense? Having said that, now he's singing with the guitars behind him rather than separately. It does sound more like he's in the song. So I'd rather die with dignity than bend my spine down the Okay, I changed my mind. I still think I'm right, because of course I do. But I think the beginning, when you've got the vocals without all of the music behind it, I think the production isn't good enough to make it sound exactly right. The vocalist sounded separate from the music. But I think when the vocals were with the song, with all the music behind it, the harsh guitars and all of that sort of stuff, it worked. It fitted together much better. And I think, so I don't think there's anything wrong with the songwriting. I don't think there's anything wrong with the performances. I think it's purely the production on that was not up to, the production wasn't as good as the songwriting. Do you see what I mean? It's like what you were trying to do, you didn't have good enough production to carry it off. Which sounds like a terrible criticism, and I'm just pointing out why I think it didn't sound quite right. But I like the relentlessness of it. That's the thing I like about industrial metal, is it has that den 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 sort of pounding den 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 that can drive a song forward. Yeah. So I mean, good luck with everything, guys. You've been going for 20 years already, so you must be doing something right. Anyone who's into industrial metal would probably quite like that. It had the right sounds, and my dog is crying just outside my door. Be quiet. Sorry. just in case you can hear it, because my microphone picks up everything. So if you can hear whining, it's my dog's just outside the door. Clearly, it's a big fan of a waste disposal machine and just wants to come in and hear it, basically. But no, good luck, guys. If you like that sort of thing, go and check out some of their stuff. I'm sure they would appreciate it. Till next time, thanks for watching. See ya. Bye-bye.